Hey, fellow backyard boys, Dick here. So here's the finished PVC pipe walking stick blowgun. I've gone ahead and this is completely dry now. I put a clear coat over the whole thing. So I'm just gonna show it to you real quick. You can take a look at that. The finish came out pretty well. And I kind of like how in certain parts of the barrel it almost looks like there's figure in it. And it's from the extrusion process of the pipe. So overall, it looks pretty good. So, I've got a bunch of darts over there, so I'm just going to shoot this for you guys. Alright, so you guys are right here on top of the target, and you're shooting at you. So now I'm going to be shooting at that honeydew melon over there. Now, the goal here is to hit the honeydew melon and not my wood stain. Because if I hit the wood stain, that would be very bad. Either way, it'll be awesome. So, here we go. Thank you. so not that bad. Well, kind of bad. So, 5 missed the honeydew, and 1 got my wood stain. So, just so you can see it. I would not want to be this honeydew melon right now. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I couldn't let the blow dart gun have all the fun, so let's give this a shot. So there you go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.